What's your thoughts, Nurse A?
Hello mga katots! Magandang hapon po sa ating lahat. So, I'm doing this because it's a very special occasion na may kaganapan sa amin. Buhay may asawa. Opo, tama pong narinig nyo. So, it's our 20th wedding anniversary ngayong araw na to, January 28, 2024. Okay, so kinasal po kami dito po sa Holy Cross Parish Church. So, noong January 28, 2004. Ayan. And to make this day so special, gusto ko lang pong i-share sa inyo yung kauna-unahang regalo ko sa asawa ko. Ayan. Noong kami ay mag-boyfriend at girlfriend lang. So, ayan po. So, makikita nyo dito. Ayan, o. Oh. Ayan. So, October 5, 1999 ako sinagot ng asawa ko. Bilang boyfriend niya. Okay, bago ito niregalo ko sa kanya noong October 5, 2020. So, technically, itong gift na ito ay 24 years old na. And I am so happy to share with all of you, mga katots, na kung ano ang mga nilalaman ng aking mga sinabi noong panahong 2020. Oh, diba? Yan. So, ito po ay, ang mga nilalaman ito ay hango sa mga title ng kanta, title ng movie. Ayan, na tinahitahi ko upang mapadama ko sa kanya yung pagmamahal ko. Anak. Alright. Oo nga po. So, talagang nahirapan ako dito pero the way naman siyang lumabas ay maganda naman ang pagkakonstruct. Ayan. So talagang 24 years old na to. So, i-ano ko sa inyo to. I-share ko sa inyo. Pero, syempre, alam nyo naman, di ba? Sa buhay mag-asawa, maraming mga forces, di ba? Merong restraining forces, may driving forces. So, yung restraining forces na yan, yan yung mga challenges na ating kinaharap, no? So, with the love, respect, yung pagkukultivate ng pagmamahal nyo to grow, diba? Ito yung mga driving forces na magbibigay sa atin ng kalakasan, pagiging matatag upang labanan yung mga restraining forces na kumbaga challenges na dumadating sa ating mga buhay may asawa. So, I am so happy, yeah, na kami ay 20 years na. Na kasal. Alright. So, diba? So, hashtag DepEd matatag. Hindi. Hashtag matatag lang. Love conquers all. O, diba? Yan. Naku. So, lahat. Hindi naman sa pagano, diba? Masarap yung pakiramdam na, you know, yung iyong buhay may asawa, your married life, diba? Although, hindi naman, it's not a bed of roses, but it's a journey, yeah. You walk hand in hand para, diba, upang mapagtagumpayan ang lahat. So, maraming pagsubok, yes, totoo yan. Napakaraming pagsubok. Pero, thank you po sa Panginoon dahil hindi niya kami pinababayaan. Marami din naman kaming mga kaibigan na nagbibigay payo, ayan. So, yun. Ayan, bago tayo mag-iyakan, o, diba? Pero masaya po ako. My heart is very full, o, diba? For 20 years, we're still here. Kami ay nabiyayaan ng tatlong anak. Shout out sa aking mga anakis. Si Pia, Patricia Joy. Si Nea, si Vernaline Joy. Si Gia, si Angel Joy. Ayan. So, love you mga anak. So, syempre, to my loving, caring wife na si Janette. Hello, mahal. Be. Naks. 20 years na tayo. Alright. So, hindi mo alam na babasahin ko sa kanila to. So, pero parang masarap namang i-share, di ba? So, ito po ay mga hango sa mga title ng kanta, title ng movie na pinagtahi-tahi ko upang ipadama yung pagmamahal ko sa asawa ko. Ayan, so, mga katots, abangan nyo ha. Thank you very much. Oh, so, habang ano pala kayo dyan, huwag nyo kakalimutan namang i-like, i-share, at syempre mag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. Ayan, Alvin Cayetano. Ayan, so, nag-umpisa pa lang tayo. So, syempre, wala lang. Magsalita, mag-share, magbigay ng thoughts, my daily life. Yan, ha, diba? So, ayan po. So, ngayon po ay nagdadaos kami ng 20th wedding anniversary. So, saan kaya kami gagala? Okay? Thank you po. Bye-bye. Hello, mga katots. At eto na nga. Natapos na rin ang pag-edit. Shout out sa big help ng aking bunso, Gia. Thank you very much sa pag-edit. Natagalan tayo kasi ang hirap talaga mag-edit pala dito. So, for the love, talaga naman ginawa namin. So, ito na po, mga katots, matutunghayan niyo na po kung ano ang nakasaad dito sa aking love letter no kami mag-boyfriend-girlfriend pa lang noon taong 1999 to 2000. So, this is my first year anniversary gift sa aking aking girlfriend noong taong 2020. So now, 24 years old na to, and I am very happy to share to all of you kung anong nilalaman ng letter na ito na kinuha sa mga title ng kanta at title ng movie. Okay? So, this is our wedding pictures. Ayan. Okay, so, ready na ba kayo? Alright! But, before that, gusto ko muna i-share sa inyo ang aming theme song. So habang ayan, this I promise you. Yeah. Yun lang muna. Tawa na yan. Okay, ayan na. Tunghayan nyo na ang love letter. To the one I love. Time flies so fast. It's been a year of love, trials, and sacrifices. My love for you will be forevermore. When I give my heart, it will be completely. Because it's you, only you, but you, who makes my world filled with hopes and dreams. You are my inspiration to fulfill my aspirations in life. Just want you to know that having you as my girl makes me a better person. Thank you for believing in me and always stand by me whenever I needed you. Thank you for the encouragement and motivation you continuously showing me. And most of all, thank you for loving me for who I am. Remembering the good times and the bad times, the laughter and tears we've shared together makes our relationship stronger. Coupled with love, trust, and understanding made it even more stronger. For whatever will happen, just hold on, pray, and hope for the betterment of our relationship. The story of us is like Romeo and Juliet, our message in the battle. As a matter of fact, it's kind of difficult, but what matters most is the feeling we have for each other. For as long as we're together, my promises will not be broken. Through the years, you're still the one right next to me. More than you'll never know. Without you, I can do it all by myself. My life will crash and burn. That's why everything I do it for you. Smile, my words for you can reach as high I can fly on the wings of love. It may sound corny, but it's true. No matter what people think, just don't fade away. So stay together forever.
because it might be you whom I can spend my lifetime loving you. I assure you that after time, I'll never break your heart or even bye, 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 because you mean everything to me. It is my way to say that I love you so. Wooden heart or paper roses don't deserve you. It is only pure honesty. I will swim the ocean deep at a boulevard, and after that, I will read my diary under the tree. Oops, I think I did it again. It's true that I'm lucky to have you. That's why I'm living La Vida Loca, knowing that it's not only for my good looks you want. The reason is because you have loved me, and in return, I'll give you my 100% pure love. So you better not rock the boat, because we'll fallen on the bridge over troubled water. But don't worry, I will survive as long as you love me. Never said goodbye, because you're my everything. No other love and foolish heart, because I don't know what to do, don't know what to say. So tell me forevermore. It is only heaven knows and wield of the wind who will decide if it's more than words. So stop looking for love for me, so that we can see looking through the eyes of love. Hiding inside myself won't last a day without you. When I think of you, it's like dreaming and calling your name again, if it's okay to call you mine. Because of all the things, love is all that matters. And this, I want to build a castle. I am the king and you're the queen of hearts. I made this specially for you because I want to shout for joy and get loud that I finally found someone.
Nakita nyo na, napanood nyo na ang sinasabi ko sa inyong letter na ginawa ko noon. O, oh, di ba? Nahirapan ako magbasa, ang niliit ng letter. Pero, at least napagtagumpayan ko naman, ano? So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you like it. And syempre, please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So, baguhan pa lang tayo. So, sana maging okay po tayo. Thank you very much and I hope you had a great time. God bless us all. O, oh, diba? Background music namin yung aming theme song. Thank you. Alright. Thank you very much, mga katots. Thank you for watching. Bye!
That's my thoughts. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.